Foundation sa Malacon. Ang recipient natin ay naging Chief Project Librarian sa United Nations Development Program hanggang sa maging Librarian, Technical Services Department sa Clifford Chance, U.S. LLP, New York.
Marami na rin po siyang natanggap na awards, gaya ng Merit Service Award from the U.S. Congress. Isa siya sa 100 most influential Filipina women in the U.S. Award, in the U.S. Award at a New Jersey Association Community Service Award.
And the recipient of FOMA's most outstanding alumni in the field of community service is...
I am very humbled by the honor bestowed to me by the First Alumni Association Committee. At ako'y nagpapasalamat tulad ng sinabi ng my predecessor awardee. Makakaiyak ang ating mga kwento. But behind the dark clouds, there is a silver lining. There's a light at the end of the tunnel, and I encourage in it, and every one of you, it's not too late, kahit sino tayo, pwede pa tayong umarto. One thing that that was not mentioned is I'm a fashionista, also we do fashion show in Jersey City in New York. Also, I'm a stage actress. So it's not too late for everybody. We have to salute Jose Rizal High School at saka ang mga guro ng Jose Rizal High School. Kasi tayo ay binigyan nila ng guidance and we are properly, now we are professionals and we are better parents. And also, I would like to thank my Bat 66. They created ang mga guru dito ay talagang excelente. Palakpakan natin sila! Okay? At maraming salamat sa administration ng Arellano University. Binigyan tayo ng chance para tayo ay magtagumpay not only in our families, in our profession, but in our life. Thank God! Praise the Lord! Thank you po.
Dreaming till my dreaming comes true.